Skill number one of part two. Master Kim demonstrates his incredible chi, energy, and focus by withstanding the blow from a sledgehammer, breaking three bricks on the back of his neck, while a steel sword is lodged in his neck.